Big day today as single tickets go on sale in just a few hours for the Tulsa performances of that highly anticipated musical, Hamilton.
The Tulsa Performing Arts Center is expecting such a high demand for tickets, it's changed how people can buy them. News on 6's Tess Monty joins us to explain the new processes. Tess?
Dave, Leanne, a lot of people looking forward to this for sure. Hamilton is the story of America's founding father, Alexander Hamilton. It highlights America then as told by America now. There are only two ways to get tickets to the Tulsa Hamilton shows, in person or online. For this show, people can line up outside the Tulsa PAC, which usually doesn't happen. The tickets go on sale at 10 o'clock this morning, but folks can't start getting in line until 8 a.m. Online ticket buying is set up differently for the show as well. Once you log in to get the tickets, you'll be put in a virtual waiting room. From there, people will randomly be assigned a spot in line. That's a virtual line for tickets. You can't buy more than 8 tickets. They cost between $75 and $175, with $375 premium seats available, a select few of those. There will be 24 performances between August 20th and September 8th. Celebrity Attractions, which is in charge of many of the Tulsa PAC shows, says it will not sell any tickets by phone this morning. Tess Monty, Oklahoma Zone News on 6.